Okay, we're back. We're gonna see what Jimmy want. Then we're gonna see what Billy want. We're just gonna kill other people tonight. Is it? We actually are Big Apple. But he just saw me, he was like, I thought you was busy. Nice gun, Tony. City Choppers.
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn another.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business. Angels, they're the angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Let's get this thing.
Fucking kid.
Stick to me, Johnny.
That sounded gay. That's enough of that shit.
Seeing much of Terry and Clay?
Not really. At least not since Billy got back. Shit's been too crazy.
You should call them, man. They're still cool. Their heads are probably in the same kind of place as yours.
Hey! You're riding too slow, Jim. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to make y'all wait.
No one will fuck with our bikes on Lost MC turf.
They got these bikes at their place near Honkers. Drive us, will ya?
No, no.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny.
funny, asshole. This ship belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid has made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff. But I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man. Forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? But I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at Burger Shot as well. I guess I'm the thinking type of maniac.
Well, that was a reasonable explanation.
Time to stick it to him, Johnny. Let's
do this.
Get him on the trailer, Johnny.
Jim's hides from some angry deadbeats. We need your help.
Now, you know, only a chapter head like Billy can ask for that kind of help. Don't go telling him we're coming to you.
We got some backup coming, Jim.
Load him up, load him up. This shooting 29? I mean, I don't know nothing. I know a lot about them, but that's the only guy. Clock. I'm about to cut that clock. These niggas there.
Let's do this, boy! Let's fuck
this. Oh, shit. I told this nigga that I was about to die and they didn't hit me. Now I gotta start this mission up. Okay. I'm glad I wish they put this back in GTA.
Jim.
That's enough of that shit.
You're starting to cramp my style. Thanks for the help.
I ain't even got no guns. I said that's enough of that shit. I'm gonna start that compilation. Ain't y'all gonna help? That's my last time saying that. What's the last one? I'm about to get the last one. Dumb run.
Got him, man. You crazy. Don't you want to come on the lost turf, assholes? We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo.
That was a good job. Well done.
I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit.
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Oh, Looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
And I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh! Oh. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
Now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah. Yeah. Think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. While you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Watch this.
We got Sherman Shamardin. And we got Kyle of Kamerman. Trying to be the police. I say that's enough of this shit. Let's see what Jimmy want again. You're gonna see what Billy wants soon. Billy is my least concern. What you screaming for? Bad cop drop dead.
Hey Jim, good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives,
or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Nothing like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand. Son of a bitch.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it?
Got to hit me. I was gonna kill him. I'm about to win. Look, I gave him a chance to win.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp brought us a present. Oh, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. I think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes.
What do you got for us, Mo? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Get out, man!
Sexual revolution launched a lot of really good music and ideas even, but you start to get the feeling we're headed.
You stole his...
You don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Daddy and daughter going to a purity ball? Abstinence rings? I mean, holy...
Grant me a speeding ticket!
Dad, if you're going to be that worried about your daughter's vagina, just go register yourself as a sexual offender.
I'm gonna go undercover in your asses, dickheads!
shit. Hey. Dude. How does dude get injured? How do you get injured? This mission is pitiful. How the hell did I die? It's real pitiful. Still don't know how to die. I need some more things.
Fuck you!
Who is shooting me? Come on, I'm out of here. This is the hardest mission. What the freak is saying? Cause we got these cheap, shitty ass guns. We'll go to the gun shop. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. Let's go to the one. Wait, sorry. I'm cool, I'm cool. You cool? Very clear. Let's get back into this.
Thank you.
the fuck just happened?
Johnny boy, I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Just like on the streets, this year, who will go away with the glory?
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours straight?
Who has the endurance?
I can't walk.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us her
last season. I know I used to cheat, but it was only for my health. Sometimes. And I don't care about achievements. No,
you've worked hard all your life. You can finally afford that sleek convertible. But you're just too damn old to get any decent pussy.
Who's gonna keep your life, Scott? Y'all have a nice day. Thank you.